Well, welcome back with the walk vlog. Today's been interesting. There's been a little, it's sprinkling right now, but I don't expect much from it. Rain chances start back up, maybe Wednesday night, Thursday night, Friday. If anything happens while I'm able to stream it, I will stream it, and the storms go through Tuesday, maybe Wednesday morning next week. So, there's that. But when I get home, well, I'm actually pretty much caught up right now, but when I get home, if any earthquakes pop up, I'll cover that. Any severe weather alerts, I'll cover that. Anything forms out of the two areas of interest in the East Pacific, I will cover that. But outside of that, there's really not much else. I'm caught up on everything. So you know what that means. If I have the energy tonight, Zillow Curse Home Stream. It's been a long time. Gotta take advantage of the stuff that's slow and do those things, you know? But it's like, come on. I don't know why I stopped, outside of the fact of, well, tornado season. That's legit the only reason why I really stopped, is tornado season happened. But yeah, it's really not much else. Work has been pretty slow. That's why I'm walking home now and not 4 or 5 hours later. But, yeah. And, yeah. Actually, the recent, like, 5 or 6 earthquakes that hit, I do have up or loaded already. I forgot to put that in the description. But that's the last thing you thought you would see, some shirtless guy on a motorbike. Okay, that was random. So I will update the description on that video, so no big deal there. Anyways, that does seem to be it for right now, though. Stay safe. See you in the next video. As long as nothing crazy happens while on the thing. There's a convertible Audi, but that's nothing compared to topless motorcycle rider. Anyways, that is it. Stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye.